tune into the game and you know somebody may not be listening to a game or anything, call them up, shoot them a text, tell them to tune in because we have a good game here at Mitchell Stadium. And as Corey and I are going to take a break here at halftime, you're going to hear Brett Mahon and his voice for the Mavericks.
Giddy up with 106.7, where the hits run free.
I'm with you. You're with
Brett Mahon.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Brett.
I'm a junior at James Monroe High School, and I'm a part of the Monroe County FFA chapter in Lindside, West Virginia.
What have you done recently regarding your music?
Well, I started playing shows out at the beginning of this year, and it's just been so fun. I actually had the honor of opening for two pretty big 90s country groups, Confederate Railroad and Shenandoah, so that's pretty awesome.
Okay, cool. What about the talent show that took place?
All right, so earlier this year, over 200 people submitted audition videos, and the FFA organization picked 49 out of the nation to come to Indianapolis for a week and compete in the National FFA Talent Show. So on Tuesday, we competed in the preliminary round at the Indiana Convention Center, and I ended up making the top 15. And the second round was on Thursday, and I had that opportunity to play in Lucas Oil Stadium, and that was an awesome experience. Like, it was just so cool being able to play in front of so many people.
Okay, cool. Where can we find clips of the show?
You can find it on my Instagram, my music page on Facebook, and my TikTok. That's all just Brett Mahon music.
What would you say your favorite part of the experience was?
For sure, playing in the stadium, and I met a lot of great people from around the country. It was all around just a great experience.
Who all would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank my family, everyone who made it possible for me to take the trip down there, and just all the support I had. It took away a lot of the nerves, knowing that, you know, no matter what happened, people were still proud of, you know, what I did, and I'm just thankful for that.
Yeah. What's your advice to students who wish to pursue their talent?
Just keep chasing your dreams, man. Don't let no one stop you. I mean, the only person that can stop you is you. The sky's the limit for everybody. You know, just keep going, practicing whatever you're doing, and you know, it'll happen for you.
Well, Brett, thank you, and congratulations on behalf of the Maverick in Monroe County. Can you tell everyone who they're listening to?
106.7, the Maverick.
Thank you. WHO 5, a Maverick.